dito. Press natin itong register your Globe SIM card. So, ayan, sa Google Chrome tayo pupunta. So, dito, search natin yung Globe registration. So, ayan, register. Tapos po dyan, kung gusto yung basahin. Step by step, kumbaga, access SIM registration website, enter your 10-digit mobile number, and click the register button. Press natin itong register here. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Dito, ayan na, register your SIM now. So, enter lang natin yung ating mobile number, guys. We're checking your details. So, ayan. Pagkalagay ng number, nagbigay agad sila ng OTP, guys, no? So, ayan. After that, maano na yung ano mo. So, dito na is about you. So, of course, ano pa ang anong-ano natin dito. Ilagay lang ang... Ilagay ang yung first name. So, ayan, ilagay lang yung tell us about yourself. First name. Yung first name, last name, birthday, middle name, and suffix. Ayan. Tapos, dito, yung gender, your nationality, registration type. Tapos, where do you live? So, where do you live? So, unit, house number or building name, street, village or subdivision, province, barangay, city, zip code. And then, pagkatapos na yan, lahat ma-fill upan, press yung next. Okay. So, dito sa where do you live, guys? Dito sa registration type, lagay lang yung owner. And then, sa where do you live, kung wala yung number ng bahay mo, wala. So, ilagay lang yung NA. So, pag wala, guys, ilagay lang ang NA, okay? So, dito, nandito na tayo sa verify your identity. So, ano yung ID type mo? Ayan. Yung ID type, tapos ID number, kung anong ID yung isasubmit mo. Tapos, ayan, take a photo or upload a photo dito. Ayan, and then take a selfie. So, ganon. So, okay, gagawin na natin. So, dito sa ID type, guys. Ayan, ito yung mga ID na pwede nyong isubmit. BIR ID, driver's license, GSIS, e-card, IBP ID, LTO, PF ID, NBI clearance, address, OWA ID. Passport, Philippine identification or national ID, police clearance, ayan, PWD card, senior citizen, PRC ID, SSID, UMID card, voters ID. Ayan, yan po yung mga nabanggit dito, guys. And, UMID card. So, UMID card and then yung number. So, ayan, pagkatapos na yung nag-selfie ka na, na-submit mo na yung ID mo, dito na tayo sa kung makasabot ka naman ng English, so pwede lang English ganyan. I agree to all information stated below. I-check nyo lang po yung 3 box na to. Ayan, i-check nyo yung 3 boxes na yan. To affirm that I have read, understood, and agree to be bound by the Globe prepaid SIM card. So, ayan, understand and agree that any personal data I will provide will be processed in accordance with the data of privacy. So, ayan, i-check lang natin yan siya, guys. Tapos, submit na. Ayan, submit. Tadaan! Registration complete. So, ayun na po yung ating reference. Please save the below for future reference. Hi, we're happy to inform you that you have successfully registered your prepaid SIM. Please take note of your reference number generated on the registration site.